Hi, good morning, Brike. Nice to meet you. Friends, are you ready to do activity with Miss Sinta? Yes. So, today we are going to make a shape with crumpled paper. So, we need to prepare white paper. Then you need pencil and eraser, glue, and you need the things that circle and rectangle. In here, I use my bowl lid and my nail box lid, and also we need newspaper. Okay, friends. So first, let's take your white paper. Take your white paper, and then let's fold it into half like this. Fold it into half, and after that, we are going to draw a circle. Now let's take your circle things. And now let's draw the circle on this part. Okay, on this side of the paper. Okay, friends? Let's draw the circle. Like this, friend. Circle. Okay? After we are draw a circle, now we are going to draw a rectangle. Let's take your rectangle things and draw into the other side of the paper. Okay? Let's draw the rectangle. Like this, friends. Rectangle. Now, let's take a look. Do you think they are same, friends? No? Yeah, they are different. This is circle and this is rectangle. Now, let's do like this. Follow me, Sinta. Let's put your finger here and now let's make a circle following the line. Circle, circle, and this one rectangle, rectangle. Okay, so because we are going to make a shape with a crumpled paper, now let's take your newspaper. So before we crumble the paper, now let's tear them first. Tear like this, tear the paper. Like this. And after that, let's crumble the paper like this. Crumble the paper. Like this, friends. Crumble the paper. So if you done to crumbling them, now let's take your paper and glue. Let's put glue along the line. Okay, friends, and then you can stick it your crumble paper here. Okay, let's crumble the paper and stick it following the line like this, friends. And if you then to make the circle, now let's do it the same things to the rectangle. Okay, so friends, if you then to crumple the paper and stick them on your circle and the rectangle, it will be like this, friends. Yeah, so This is our ship with crumpled paper. So today we already learned how to peel and crumble the paper, and we also learned about circle and rectangle shape. Yeah, this is circle and this is rectangle. Okay, thank you friends for showing with Miss Cinta to make a shape with a crumpled paper today. Have fun!